I hope you're having a great weekend and to make it a little more interesting, let's draw and paint together. So let's begin with the video. Torn into pieces. I'm using this old magazine pages and glue stick. So I will use these magazine pages as a base for pasting all the newspaper pieces here. But before that, I'm using this color to color the edges so that it gives me a sort of old vibe to the newspaper. And once it's done, I will let it dry. Meanwhile, I will paste all the uncolored pieces on this page. So we will have few colored ones and few pages which are not colored. So let's just quickly paste all of them together. I'll do the same for rest of the pages also, and once we are done, all we have to do is draw on it. I will draw different designs on different pages. Like here on this page, I am drawing some leaves, some flowers. You can draw whatever you feel like drawing at that moment. The motto is to have fun while doing this activity, to enjoy doing drawing, to color and to see how beautiful it turns out to be and to feel refreshed. And now that we are done with the drawing, it's time to color these drawings. I'm starting by coloring this particular drawing, which is of two birds sitting on a branch of tree. I feel like that this is a very good way to relax yourself after all the stress that you had during the weekdays. So if you haven't done any such activities in your life, then you must give it a try. It will definitely relax your mind and make you feel more energized. I am using very basic art supplies here, which you might probably have at your home. If you don't, I will link all the products in the description box below. Just check them out. You can also find them easily in your near stationery shop. Like every time I do such activities, my mind is on another level and I enjoy doing this so much. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and believe me, if you happen to do so, then you will enjoy it too. Tag me in the pictures. I would love to see your recreations. My Instagram ID is Crafturlove, in which love is L-0-V-E. And in case you are not following me, then do follow me. I post a lot of photos there, all the updates that is happening, whatever I am creating on a daily basis. So all the updates are happening there. So do follow me. And here is the finished look. I hope you had fun along with me. If you do, then consider subscribing to my channel. I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.